Hello, Jackson community. My name is Jason Diaz, and I'm the director of bands at Jackson Memorial High School. First, I want to wish all of you the absolute best and hope you're doing well with your families and through this troubling time. We in the school community in the Jackson schools have been doing a great job communicating with our students and interacting with them via email and video chat and all this kind of great technology that we have here. But one of the challenges that we face with the band program has been working as a full ensemble. A majority of our class is working as a group of 60 and communicating with each other with our instruments and working collaboratively. That definitely has presented a challenge for all of us here at Jackson Memorial. We have been submitting audio recordings, and we've been kind of going back and forth between the students and myself and Mr. Vicara, the assistant band director, but we haven't had that communal feel of working as a full ensemble. So I wanted to try to do something a little bit creative doing that. So our symphonic band was supposed to do a public concert this past Saturday in the Spring Pops concert. So they were working up three compositions, and one of those compositions was a piece titled Olympic Fanfare, written by John Williams. So again, I was trying to look at something creative. So we actually sent them a metronomic click track. So what they did was they recorded their individual part while listening to that click track, so everything would line up together. They sent us back the recording, and then what I did was, through a music editing program, I compiled all the recordings together and then created almost what we would call a virtual band. So what you're going to listen to right after this is an actual recording of the entire ensemble playing all in their different homes all across Jackson, and they did them at different times and different places and different recording methods. So we compiled them together, and it sounded like an entire band composition. We hope you enjoy it, and again, we hope you're safe and healthy, and we wish nothing but the best to each and every single one of you. Thank you so much.